We were supposed to go to dinner together, my mom, my dad, and I, and she was gonna meet us at the restaurant, but she never showed. 2 hours later, we went home, and there was a detective waiting for us, Detective Raglan. They found her body. She had been stabbed.
A robbery?
No.
The very same method and the very same weapon that the killer employed 10 years ago, Detective Beckett. There is no doubt in my mind that Jack Coonan was killed by the same man who murdered your mother.
Three people were killed the same way her mother was, right about the same time. We believe we're dealing with a professional.
A contract killer. I caught him. The man who killed my mom. Somebody paid him to do it, but I had to shoot him before I could find out who.
And one of them was your mom.
You're off this case.
No, sir, you can't do that. Not now.
I just did.
No.
I just did.
Castle, there's something I need you to do.
Name it.
Go home. I signed up for this when I put that badge on. You didn't. It's not your fight.
The hell it isn't.
And you can't charm your way out of a bullet.
You think I should quit?
I got a visitor for Lockwood at Seg 34617. What do you mean? Lockwood's no longer in administrative segregation.
Where is he?
He was transferred to general population about an hour ago.
What?
There's a prisoner in the general population, Gary McAllister. Lockwood is going to kill him the first chance he gets.
I don't know what you think you accomplished, but this doesn't change a thing. You hear me?
Castle down!
This man she's chasing. How dangerous is he?
He's a trained killer.
Lockwood was after somebody else.
Who's left?
Me.
Whoever this guy is, if he's still around, he knows who's behind this whole thing.
Which makes him Lockwood's next target.
The day before Lockwood was transferred to general population, Riker received a $50,000 wire transfer.
He and Raglan are listed as the arresting officers on this report, but this has been altered.
It's everywhere I look. It's just a bunch of dead ends.
Beckett, we want him as bad as you.
The hell you do. Nobody wants him as bad as I do, okay? Nobody. So check it again.
I cannot make Beckett stand down, Castle. I never could. And the way I figure, the only one who can is you.
You know what we are, Castle? We are over. Now get out.
Beckett stays alive as long as you keep her on a leash. That's the deal that you made with him.
There are no victories. There's only the battle. And the best that you could hope for is that you find some place where you can make your stand. If this is your spot, I will stand with you.
You can have Beckett, or you can have your family, but you can't have both.
That's why you brought me here, isn't it? To kill me?
No, I brought you here to lure them. I need you to leave. They're coming to kill you, and I'm not gonna let them. I'm gonna end this.
I forgive you.
This is my spot, Kate. This is where I stand.
No.
You're done, Lockwood. We both are.
Kate! Stay with me, okay?
I told her how I felt. I told her I loved her.